love and let our active duty service men and women to know that they're loved. So if we have any veterans or active duty here tonight, if y'all can raise your hands and keep them up. Thank you, brother. Thank you, brother. Thank you. Thank you, brother. I always give my boy Kyle back there selling our merchandise. I always give Kyle a shout out. Kyle served 2 tours. And thank you for your service, Kyle. He's also single, and I'm his wingman. And if any of you single girls truly appreciate your freedom, you go back there and say, thank you, Kyle. So I pointed at you. Yeah, I got a girl. Thanks, sir. I wrote this song for my dad. Because my heroes don't strum guitars or wear football helmets. My heroes have always worn dog tags. Guess you never could measure up next to my old man. There's no S on his chest, just an old red flag. God knows my heroes don't wear capes. My heroes wear dog tags and they stand tall right up on the wall. Freedom, yeah, those dog tags and the crosses. I was right there when you need them. You can let them lose or hit the ground running. Give it time. God knows my heroes don't wear capes. Y'all give our heroes a big old round of applause. Thank you. Sing along with me a little bit. Here we go.
Moonlight.
great crowd. What a great crowd. Chili Fest more than any other artist ever, and I was like, yeah. And then they didn't have it for the last couple years, and somebody took my title, and I'm like, now it's time for me to give back. What? We love you guys. Wait a minute, they gotta give Chili Fest a moment. shout out. So God bless you, Zach. One more time, you guys. Come on, you're awesome.